This is a story about the goddess of spring, Persephone, and her lovely mother, Demeter. Together, they bring green onto the mainland. Everything was fine until Hades, king of the underworld, fell in love and brought her to his kingdom. So now, Persephone has to stay in the underworld with Hades and his allies, the twins Hypnos and Thanatos, and the goddess of witchcraft, Hecate. However, what is happening to the world above? What should Demeter do to get her daughter back? And how will the story end?